Especial aquí, compadre, vente para acá. Estoy aquí con Kevin Ceballos.
Tenemos aquí a Kevin Ceballos y ella están escuchando su salsa sabrosa.
Oh, say, can you see? Todavía las me olvidar, yo no puedo ni siquiera.
Kevin Ceballo, a new Latin singing sensation with terrific crossover appeal. Get the scoop on how his career is going up on this Wednesday daytime.
Now, it's absolutely incredible when you think about it. 80,000 daily requests for his song on PTU.
I know. Terrific voice.
Incredible. And we're going to, I'm sure, hear much more from Kevin Ceballo.
Ya estamos aquí de regreso con Kevin Ceballo. Bienvenido aquí a tu casa. Me da mucho gusto verte. Y bueno, sé que estuviste en Broadway.
Amame, o déjame, no me digas que me quieres sin querer. Amame, o déjame.
Amame de una vez, dime que me quieres.
O déjame, no me digas que me quieres sin querer.
Te prometo que si me quieres, vida mía, para siempre te voy a tener.
Quédense ahí, por favor, y báilenlo, agárrenlo para aeróbics porque vale la pena.
Luego integró los coros de la inolvidable Celia Cruz, Tito Fuentes, de otros intérpretes. Esta segunda producción vamos a pedir un fuerte y cariñoso aplauso para don Kevin Ceballos.
Then there was salsa star Kevin Ceballo, who made his Broadway debut in The Look of Love, with music by Burt Bacharach and Hal David.
Before I even came out singing Latin tropical music, my parents weren't too supportive because they wanted me to be in a pastor. You know, they wanted me to sing in church and do concerts in church and just sing for the Lord, which I didn't find a problem with, but at the time, I'm saying, who's going to pay my bills? Suddenly, one thing led to another. I did Hector Lavoe from 8th Street, which is a Puerto Rican traveling theater. And I guess some agents saw me there and they knew I had a record out. And one thing led to another. They signed me. They sent me for an audition. And the first audition they sent me was for The Look of Love. And suddenly I'm here.
Nunca volveré a amar. Yo nunca volveré a amar.
I told, look, I landed the gig. Mom, Broadway is a big thing. It's, you know, it's hard to get into. It's very unusual for a typical Latino to be part of a Broadway show, especially with Burt Bacharach. I mean, nobody that was Hispanic sang his songs before. And, you know, she's like, Burt, ¿cómo se llama él? You know, Burt, ¿qué? You know, I'm like, okay, honey, mom, you know, it's okay, you know.